George Romero has 250,000 health per player in the match. A single shot from the MPL deals 100 damage. If we divide George's solo health by 100, then we are left with an answer of 2,500. This means you would need to fire 2,500 shots from the MPL to kill George Romero in solo. A single fully loaded MPL contains 144 bullets, so dividing 2,500 by 144 gives us the answer of 17.361, which we will go ahead and round up to 18. This means you would need to fire 18 MPLs to kill George Romero in solo. If you would like to kill George in co-op games, then you need to multiply this number by the number of players in the game, meaning you would need to fire 36 MPLs to kill George in a two-player game, 54 MPLs to kill George in a three-player game, and 72 MPLs to kill George in a four-player game. A big shout out to those of you who are in the members club and do support the channel. If you want to see how the upgraded M16 performs against George, then it's the video on the left, and the video on the right will take a look at how the MPL LF fares versus the big man.